Good morning, Statenville. You're tuned to KSTA 95.1 FM on another beautiful Monday in paradise. This morning, all of Statenville is grieving the shocking death of three of its finest high school athletes, all from drug overdoses, according to a report from the sheriff's office.
Cal, journalists don't deal in conjecture, they deal in facts, and you don't have enough facts.
Don't worry. I will.
Watch yourself.
If you dig much further, you might find something you wish you hadn't.